Okay, today we're going to do a little walk around the 2021 3426 Newmar Country Star. Beautiful coach. And as you can see a satellite system there on top. Two air conditioners. I don't know if on the forward part of the coach. It does have a high definition satellite dish as well. Beautiful rear cab. Got the Truma AquaGo on-demand hot water heater system. There's your exit door. Beautiful coach. All right, okay, we'll do a little walk around here. Rear compartment. This is where the battery disconnect is going to be. For the chassis. Little extra storage unit. Nice little Samsung TV with Bose speaker. Got a little outlet down there with a USB port. Nice pass-through storage. A little extra storage. Coming around the front, you can see that this coach actually does have the diamond shield on it. A little bit hard to see, but if you get up real close, you can see the line. It's like a clear bra for the front cap. You got your fuse panel in there, very easy to get to. Got a little fuse caddy there, a few extra fuses in case you need them. And as we come around, got a really nice big propane tank there. You got six of your 6-volt batteries there. It's a little pass-through storage, wet bay. Got some nice stainless steel going on here. Water purification system. Do have a hot and cold water shower out here. Very nice. Little light up there to light it up if you're doing this at night. Got your depth tank. A little extra storage area here if you need it. Maybe throw your stinky slinky. Maybe some gloves. Power cord. I like these little cutouts so you don't have to sit there and snake the cord through the hole. You have your surge guard and last but not least, block heater. You want to, if it's cold out, just plug it right into that and that'll keep your engine warm. Okay, let's go inside the 3426 Country Star. Beautiful coach.